Good morning, everyone. Frankie John here. Thank you for allowing us in your home, and welcome to the happiest hour in radio. Let's all wake up with the Margaret Polka with Stan Pawlowski. The senator from the great state of Minnesota, Florian Chmielewski, with the Polish Mazurka. Thank you.
If you are looking to purchase, we have available to anyone without discrimination government-acquired homes. There are no loan fees, no points, and the homes are situated throughout San Diego County. The loans are 30 years, and generally the down payments are low. Fazio Realty, Realtors, members of the National Association of Realtors, California Association of Realtors, and members of Multiple Listing Service will be glad to show you what is available. Come in and meet with a competent, courteous staff at Fazio Realty, Realtors, 2046 East Valley Parkway in the Alpha Beta Shopping Center at Midway and Valley Parkway in Escondido. Remember, if you're looking to purchase, see Fazio Realty, Realtors, Escondido. Someone once said, there's nothing like a pro. And when it comes to things like escrow services, it takes a pro. Whether you're an individual, principal, broker, or lender, when complete competent escrow services are in order, come to the pros at California Escrow Service in Escondido at 180 South Escondido Boulevard. California Escrow's manager, Marianne Trush, will see to it that your needs are met. Call California Escrow Service, 180 South Escondido Boulevard, Escondido. Call 747-2411.
You're enjoying the all-time great poker hits with Frankie John on KMLO. Moving right along with Lou Prawhut and the Polkarondas with the good old polka. Going to wait until a little later on in the season before we played the next record, but we've been having such pleasant weather that I decided we'll play it today. It's called the Springtime Polka with Claire Witkowski. Thank you. of the Jolly Jokers with the Three Inks Polka.
Looking for a carefree country living at its best, Greenwood Park Homes, a deluxe residential development in San Marcos, has the perfect home for you. 2, 3, and 4-bedroom luxury homes starting at $28,950. This low price of $28,950 includes shag carpeting, drapes, fencing, and professional landscaping to add to the value of your home. At Greenwood Park Homes, you are surrounded by parks and lovely landscape walks, all maintained by the Homeowners Association, of which each homeowner is a member. Greenwood Park Homes also feature wood-burning fireplaces, stained custom cabinets, built-in dishwasher, large two-car garages, and all the closet space you could hope for. Come by and tour the models at Greenwood Park Homes Development at Borden Road and Mulberry, north of Mission Road in San Marcos. Greenwood Park Homes, an investment for your future.
Bill Copeland at Copeland Transmission Exchange in Escondido says, spend a few hundred and save a few thousand. Yes, instead of buying a new car, let Copeland Transmission Exchange fix up your automatic transmission on the car you have now. In Escondido, for over 20 years, Copeland Transmission Exchange has the largest stock and the largest crew of transmission specialists, and all work is guaranteed. Use your Bank AmeriCard or MasterCharge. Copeland Transmission Exchange. They're located at 944 West Mission in Escondido.
Mr. Businessman, do you have menus, photographs, papers, or sales materials that need preserving? Don't show menus or samples that are worn-looking. Keep your materials attractive and clean by laminating them. You save on reprinting costs, and your items can be wiped clean. Be one up on your competitors. Look better, last longer, and be more professional. Laminate. Call the laminators at the Lamination Company, Escondido, 747-4367. That's 747-4367.
On the Frankie John's polka party, we have many happy people and jolly people. The engineer, myself, management. We also happen to have jolly musicians. And we have the Jolly Musicians Waltz, a polka. Changing the pace slightly, we go with Johnny and Kate Holbrook. Thank you. listeners to stand back from your radio on this next number. It's a kooky number. So stand way back, and we have Eddie Habit with the Go Man Go Polka.
In this day of uncertainty and unrest, it's a wise plan for a family to be prepared for any emergency by having a good supply of food on hand. Who knows when natural disasters, unemployment, or even ravages of riots or war may strike. The time may come when the foresight of having a good supply of food on hand may mean the prevention of much discomfort and distress to your family. A goal which many families have sought to achieve has been to have a year's supply of food in balanced and appropriate varieties on hand at all times. Target Survival, a division of Dynascope, recommends this goal as a worthwhile endeavor and suggests you make it your objective. Target Survival will plan a 6-month or 1-year food storage plan for your family using dehydrated and freeze-dried foods, which would fit nicely under a king-size bed. Plus, there would be no problem with spoilage. Survival is a family affair. When will it be too late? Call today, 726-8294, for complete details. Remember, only Target Survival can put a ceiling on rising food prices.
Someone once said, there's nothing like a pro. And when it comes to things like escrow services, it takes a pro. Whether you're an individual, principal, broker, or lender, when complete competent escrow services are in order, come to the pros at California Escrow Service in Escondido at 180 South Escondido Boulevard. California Escrow's manager, Marianne Trush, will see to it that your needs are met. Call California Escrow Service, 180 South Escondido Boulevard, Escondido. Call 747-2411.
This is Frankie John's Polka Party on KMLO, where we feature your favorite polkas by the world's greatest polka artists. I'd like to dedicate the next polka to one of our listeners in North County. She's just had a birthday, and she's passed that magical mark. So to Paulette, and to all our wonderful listeners out there, here's the man, Mr. Welk, with the Tinker Polka. Thank you. Here's Kenny Bass for all our friends from the Lake Erie area. What else but the Lake Erie Polka?
Copeland at Copeland Transmission Exchange at Escondido says, spend a few hundred and save a few thousand. Yes, instead of buying a new car, let Copeland Transmission Exchange fix up your automatic transmission on the car you have now. In Escondido, for over 20 years, Copeland Transmission Exchange has the largest stock and the largest crew of transmission specialists, and all work is guaranteed. Use your Bank AmeriCard or MasterCharge. Copeland Transmission Exchange. They're located at 944 West Mission in Escondido.
Mr. Businessman, do you have menus, photographs, papers, or sales materials that need preserving? Don't show menus or samples that are worn-looking. Keep your materials attractive and clean by laminating them. You save on reprinting costs, and your items can be wiped clean. Be one up on your competitors. Look better, last longer, and be more professional. Laminate. Call the laminators at the Lamination Company, Escondido, 747-4367. That's 747-4367.
Here's Frankie Yankovic, the King of Polkas, teaching us how to do the Hokey Pokey Polka.
Your left foot, then start to glide. Then point your right foot, swing to the side. Then twirl your partner, dip down below. Then clap your hands, and you're all set to go. Yes, the hokey pokey polka for the hokey donkey too. With a ricky-ticky rhythm, like a mockingbird in tune. With a hokey dumpy tempo and a hurdy-gurdy sound. It's a hokey pokey polka that's played all around. It's the number one request of all the polkas, and the jockeys play it morning, night, and noon. It's the polka that will really end the polka, and the jokers say it won't be
be none too soon. Oh, it ain't the carioca or the rhapsody of blue, or the thing called Tico Tico or the Inky Dinky Doo. When you're down at Duffy's Tavern, what does everybody do? It's the hokey pokey polka with a honky tonky doo.
Here's the big band with the beer barrel polka.
If you have Naga hide or vinyl furniture and it has cuts, rips, tears, or is just plain worn out, Vinyl Repair Service of Escondido is the place to go. They can repair anything made of vinyl to your complete satisfaction. Even vinyl tops on cars can be restored. It doesn't matter whether you have one piece or 100, Vinyl Repair Service of Escondido is the place to go. They're mobile equipped and will roll to your location. What a wonderful convenience. Fix it up, make it look like new. Call Vinyl Repair Service of Escondido. They're listed in the yellow pages under Vinyl Repair. Call 747-1368. 747-1368. Need health or life insurance? Look no further than Jim Felix and Associates. Jim Felix has served the insurance needs of North County people for more than 14 years. Jim Felix can place you in the life and health insurance program that best suits your needs. Jim Felix and Associates not only draw up the program, but they're there to provide reliable service after the sale, including fast claim service when you need it. Jim Felix represents American National and other major companies and offers medical group insurance. For your benefit, see Jim Felix and Associates, 235 West Washington, Escondido.
If it was recorded, if it was a hit, if it was performed by the Polka King, you'll hear it on Frankie John's Polka Party on KMLO. We have Johnny Pecan with the Playboy Polka. Next song we'd like to dedicate to our engineer, who keeps waving his hand again this week. Looks like he wants to be excused and go outside. It's called the Norwegian Polka. Thank you. our friends who hear us in Apple Valley, we have the Apple Valley Shottish.
What would you do if you woke up one morning and found out that the nation's food supply was gone?
I would fill up the bathtub and all the containers in the house with water.
Oh, that's terrible. I don't know. I think I would plant a garden.
Wow, I don't know. I'd probably panic and then probably run to the nearest grocery store and buy as much food as I could, I guess.
Well, I don't have that problem. I've got my 6-month survival kit, so I can rest easy. But I am concerned about my friends and relatives. By the way, we tried eating some of that food before we bought our big supply, and it's really good.
Experts suggest that our food reserves in this country are down to 23 days for the whole population. Target Survival, a division of Dynascope Incorporated, can plan a 6-month or 1-year food storage program for a family of 2 or 20 by using dehydrated and freeze-dried foods. Only Target Survival can put a ceiling on rising food costs. Call 726-8294 for complete details.
Mr. Businessman, do you have menus, photographs, papers, or sales materials that need preserving? Don't show menus or samples that are worn looking. Keep your materials attractive and clean by laminating them. You save on reprinting costs, and your items can be wiped clean. Be one up on your competitors. Look better, last longer, and be more professional. Laminate. Call the laminators at the Lamination Company, Escondido, 747-4367. That's 747-4367.
We have the man again. Mr. Welk, what the hell in a polka?
Thank you.
That record was dedicated with that lady in mind that works over at the gift shop at the Welcome Inn, and to all the employees at the Lawrence Welcome Inn. She was so nice, and when she waited on us, she was very, very pleasant. You must go down to that gift shop and say hello to that nice lady. Let's move along with the favorite polka. Brings this week's show to a close. We hope that you've enjoyed the show, and we would like to have breakfast with you again next Saturday morning at 9 o'clock on KMLO. This is Frankie John inviting you to join us next week at the same time. Have a good week. Thank you.
KMLO.